Good morning students, welcome to home assessment to revision day 4. In this session we are going to discuss how to check the different divisibility rules. Okay, so for this first we have to read all the divisibility rules. In classwork we have right 2, 3, 5, 3, these all just you have to read all the divisibility rules, then we are going to start second Roman. Second Roman, check whether the given numbers are divisible by 2 or not. So what is 2 divisibility? 2 divisibility is if the number ends with 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, 0, 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, then we say the number is divisible. See, only forget about the remaining part, only observe the last digit. If you have 0, 2, 4, 6, or 8 in the last place, then we have to write yes, it is divisible. If you don't have 0, 2, 4, 6, or 8, you have to write no, it is not divisible. Just I will, in each Roman I will explain one bit, and the remaining bits you have to simplify them. Okay children, yeah, first one, in the first number we have 0 in ones place, so it is divisible, right? Because if we have 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, it is divisible by 2. Yes, it is divisible as it has 0 in ones place. So in the same manner you have to answer. If it is no, also you have to give no, it is not divisible by 2 as it this number not ends with 0, 2, 4, 6, or 8. Okay, complete these all. Third Roman, check whether the given numbers are divisible by 5 or not. What is 5 divisibility, children? If a number ends with 0 or 5, that is divisible. If you don't have 0 or 5, that is not divisible, right? So here also we need to check only ones place digit. No need to check the remaining part of the number. Only check ones place digit. If you have 0 or 5, that is divisible by 5. We have 0 or 5? Yes, we have 5. So what we have to write? Yes, it is divisible by 5 as it has 5 in ones place. Okay, in the same way, see, in the second number, is this number ends with 0 or 5? No. Then how to answer? No, it is not divisible by 5 as it is not containing 0 or 5 in ones place. Okay, complete the remaining. Fourth Roman, check whether the given numbers are divisible by 10 or not. What is 10 divisibility, children? If a number ends with 0, that is divisible. That's it, very easy. Is this number having 0 in ones place? No. So how to answer? No, it is not divisible. It is not divisible by 10 as it is not containing 0 in ones place. Okay, I hope you understood how to give the answer. If you have 0, we have to write yes, it is divisible by 10 as it has 0 in ones place. If we don't have 0, then what to do? We have to say no, it is not divisible by 10 as it is not containing 0 in ones place. Okay children, complete the remaining. Next, check 4 and 8 divisibility. So in this Roman we have to check 2 divisibility rules. This number divisible by 4 and 8 or not, we have to check. What are 4 and 8 divisibility rules? If the last 2 digits is divisible by 4, then the number is divisible by 4. If the last 3 digits is divisible by 8, then the number is divisible by 8. That means in the given number, to check 4 divisibility, we have to take last 2 digits. What are last 2 digits? 56. 56, you divide with 4. Okay. If you get 0 answer, then we say, yes, the number is divisible by 4. Let's check whether we get 0 or not. 4 ones 4, 1 6 16, 4 4 16. What is 16 minus 16? 0. Yes, we got. So we say this number is divisible by 4. Let's try 8th. 8 divisibility also. What is 8 divisibility? Last 3 digits we have to divide with 8. So 456 must be divided with 8. 4, 8, 5 is 40. And then 5, 6, 56. 8, 7 is 56. So here also we got 0. So this 782,456 is divisible by both 4 and 8. That we have to conclude. Therefore, 782,456 is divisible by both 4 and 8. I hope understood how to check. And one more point about the 4 and 8 divisibilities, children. If any number ends with 2 zeros, then that is divisible by 4. If a number ends with 3 zeros, that is divisible by 8. In such cases, no need to do division only. Okay. Next. See, 78,000. So, how to check this number divisible by 4 and 8? No need to do division only, because if it ends with 2 zeros, divisible by 4. If it ends with 3 zeros, divisible by 8. So, as it is containing 3 zeros, we can directly conclude the given number divisible by both 4 and 8. Okay. 78,000 is divisible by both 4 and 8, as it has 3 zeros in which places? In hundreds, tens and ones place. Is it clear? If we have 3 zeros at the end, we can directly conclude it is divisible by both 4 and 8. Okay. Next, in the same model, I have given 2 more questions. You answer these 2. Next. Sixth Roman, check whether the given numbers are divisible by 3 and 9 or not. Okay, let's start. How to check 3 and 9 divisibilities, children? If the sum of the digits is divisible by 3, then we say the number is divisible. If the sum of digits is divisible by 9, then we say the number is divisible by 9. That means to check 3 divisibility and 9 divisibility also, first we must add all the digits in the number. Let's add 7 plus, 6 plus, 5 plus, 8 plus, 2 plus, 0. 7 plus 6, 13. 13 plus 5, 18. 18 plus 2, 20. Plus 20 plus 8, 28. Now check this 28 divisible by 3. That means 28 comes in 3 table. 28 comes in 3 table. No. 28 comes in 9 table. No. So that means the given number is not divisible by 3, and even it is not divisible by 9 also. Therefore, 765,820 is not divisible by both 3 and 9. Okay, I'll explain one more question. Then you can do remaining 2 as practice problems. Now, so what is 3 and 9 divisibility? We must add all the digits. Let's add 3 plus 6 plus 9 plus 3 plus 2 plus 1. 9 plus 9, 18. 18 plus 3, 21. 21 plus 2, 23 plus 1, 24. The sum of the digits is 24. Now tell me, children, this 24 comes in 3 table? Yes. So that means this number is divisible by 3. This 24 comes in 9 table? No. That means this number is not divisible by 9. Okay. So this number is divisible by 3 but not divisible by 9. Understood? Therefore, 369,321 is divisible by 3 but not divisible by 9. So in the same pattern, you have to answer these 2. Next. Seventh Roman. Check whether the given numbers are divisible by 6 or not. What is 6 divisibility? We have to check 2 divisibility and 3 divisibility. If both satisfies, we say the number is divisible by 6. Okay. Let us check 2 divisibility. What is 2 divisibility? If a number ends with 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. Yes, we have 2. So, we can say it is divisible by 2. How to check 3 divisibility? Just now here we discussed 3 divisibility. Sum of digits. 1 plus, 5 plus, 3 plus, 6 plus, 2. So 1 plus 5 is 6, 6 plus 3 is 9, 9 plus 6 is 15, 15 plus 2 is 17. 17 comes in 3 table? No. The given number divisible by 2 but not divisible by 3. So it is not divisible by 6 children. If the number is divisible by both 2 and 3 only, then we say it is divisible by 6. But it failed in 3 divisibility, no? Therefore, 15,362 is not divisible by 6. Okay, why it is not divisible? It is divisible by 2, but it is not divisible by 3. That is why it is not divisible by 6. Okay, the same model, you try this all. Here I will give you one clue, children. While checking 2 divisibility, here 1 is odd number, so it is not divisible by 2, right? When a number is not divisible by 2, no need to check 3 divisibility. Here you can say that this number is not divisible by 2, therefore it is not divisible by 6 also, because if it pass in 3 table and 2 table only, it is divisible by 6. But it failed in 2 divisibility only. No need to check 3 divisibility. The given number is not divisible by 2, therefore it is not divisible by 6. Directly you can give the answer. Okay, try the remaining questions. Next. 8th Roman, check whether the given numbers are divisible by 11 or not. How to check 11 divisibility, children? We have to add alternate digits, right? See, in the given number alternate digits are 6, 8, 9. What is 6 plus 8 plus 9? 6 plus 8 plus 9 is here 14. 14 plus 9 is 23. And the remaining alternative, the numbers in the digits in even places, we must add. And then separately, the numbers in odd places also we must add. See, 9, 8, 6 we added here. And then even places means second place, the digit in the second place, fourth place, like that. So 0 plus 1. What is 0 plus 1? 1. After adding the digits in even places, digits in odd places, both answers we must subtract. What is 23 minus 1? 22. Here, if we get 0 or any multiple of 11, like 11 or 22 or 33 and so on, we can say the given number is divisible by 11. See, here 22 is multiple of 11, right? 11 2 is 22. So therefore we can say this 61,809 is divisible by 11. Okay, I will explain one more. Here 8 0 1 4 2. Let's add all the digits in odd places. Odd places means first place, third place, fifth place. That means 8 plus 1 plus 2. And then second place, fourth place, 0 plus 4. Here 9 plus 2 is 11 and 0 plus 4 is 4. What is 11 minus 4? 7. Okay. 11 minus 4 is 7. Is the 7 is multiple of 11, like 11, 22, 33? No. Then we say this 80,142 is not divisible by 11. Okay. Here if you get 0 or any multiple of 11, then we say this is divisible by 11. We didn't get it right. Therefore, we say 80,142 is not divisible by 11. Okay. In this model also, I am giving 2 more questions. You do them as practice problems. Children, in today's session, almost all we covered all the divisibility rules. So, whatever problems I explained along with these problems, whatever questions I gave extra additionally, every problem you practice in today's homework with today's date, and keep the heading home assessment to revision day 4. Thank you.